dog-eat-dog world, you gotta work to survive. These men are professional criminals, and it's time to go to work.
Hear your names. Mr. Brown.
Got blood, man. I'm fucking blind.
You're not blind. You just got blood in your eyes, all right?
Mr. White.
Did you kill anybody?
A few cops.
No real people?
Mr. Blonde.
You ever listen to K. Billy's Super Sounds of the 70s?
Some of them get a kick out of their work.
Hey, Dob, we got a major situation here.
Mr. Orange.
Some don't.
All I know is what Vic told me, man. He said the place turned into a fucking bullet festival.
Mr. Pink.
Why am I Mr. Pink?
Because you're a faggot, all right?
Some men you hire to bark, and some to bite.
You wanna fuck with me? I'll show you who you're fucking with.
You wanna shoot me, you little piece of shit?
These men bite. Reservoir Dogs.
Coming.
Bonjour.
Oh, yes.
It'll be 1,000 francs for all night. I don't do weird stuff.
Great, then. Can I have my 1,000 francs back?
So you like
me. You make me feel safe.
We will go in and shut the bank down.
This is the vault we must get into.
It's impossible.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow? We're doing this tomorrow?
I'm a U.S. citizen.
You must let me go. I'm American.
This is Paris. Then I like it.
Well, are you comfortable, Cameron?
Yes, thanks.
You seen the flat?
Yes.
And you like it?
Yes, it's great.
What on earth could make you think we'd want to share a flat like this with someone like you?
You must be Hugo.
And you must be Juliet.
Open your door. It's us, your flatmates and companions, your new fun friends.
I've never seen a dead body before. I saw my grandmother, of course, but I don't suppose that counts. I mean, she was alive at the time.
It's not every day I find a story in my own flat.
It's not a story, Alex. It's a corpse.
Can I show you something? It's a sick idea, Alex. It's sick.
Well, go ahead, then. Telephone the police.
Tell them there's a suitcase full of money. And you don't want it.
Let's do it.
Let's talk about disposal.
Who's gonna do it?
We all are, David. We're all gonna do it. Each of us, you, me, and Juliet.
I don't think I can.
But Juliet, you're a doctor. You kill people every day.
Is this necessary?
I can't do it.
Do you want to play or not? I know you well enough.
Oh, you think so?
We don't know how much it cost us yet.
Let's spend some money.
For you two to have a good time, we don't know the cost of that yet.
You're frightened.
I'm not frightened. I'm a little terrified, maybe. They went there alive and they came back down dead. Did you notice that? The difference, I mean, alive, dead, dead, alive, that sort of thing. It wasn't difficult to spot.
been many great drivers, but only one great passenger.
And I'm really moving, stopping car after car after car. Moving so freely, so clearly, so delicately that even the sex maniacs and the cops can only blink and let me pass.
How exciting.
The creators of Drugstore Cowboy and My Own Private Idaho now bring to the screen the extraordinary novel by Tom Robbins that enchanted a generation.
Grandiose, lyrical, erotic, and Girl Scout oriented.
Uma Thurman, Lorraine Bracco, Angie Dickinson, Pat Morita, Keanu Reeves, John Hurt, Rain Phoenix, Roseanne Arnold, Ed Begley Jr., Crispin Glover, Buck Henry, Carol Kane, Sean Young.
She's a beautiful woman with a dark past. And her life has been made a living hell. But now, they were all going to pay. As one by one, she would hunt them down. And it is said that hell hath no fury like a woman scorned.
Amanda, this is my husband, Alex.
Well, it's nice to meet you.
She's going to be tutoring Roby. It'll be painless, I promise.
First, she lures them into her trap.
How's the guest house?
Wonderful. I'm really glad that you're here.
Van seduces them.
I'm warning you, I play for keeps.
So do I.
Into a tangled web of deceit.
Next time you want to see something, knock on my door.
She's going to fulfill all their wildest fantasies.
Are you afraid of me?
Yes, I am afraid of you. Afraid of looking at you too long.
I wish you hadn't seen what your father did to me.
You forced you?
And make their worst nightmares come true. A woman scorned.
What do we got?
Rodriguez and Baker.
When?
About a half hour ago.
Oh, look, the cavalry has arrived.
A good cop.
Yes! Ba-boom, bada-bing.
A loving father.
Surprise!
A dedicated husband.
Perfect dispatcher. Everything Dempsey does is perfect.
Dempsey Kane had it all.
There's one more. Superset 5.
Until someone took it all away.
I'm paralyzed.
Dempsey's not a wheelchair kind of guy. His life isn't perfect. I just don't know if he wants it.
Now, a shattered man has nothing to lose.
You're not afraid of dying?
I'm more afraid of living.
And an unfaithful wife has everything to gain.
I've taken out a $1 million insurance policy. It pays double if I die an accidental death.
What, are we going to push you in the pool or something and watch you drown?
I can't live my life with half a man.
The guy's depressed, Gail. He's clinically depressed.
I am looking at pushing a wheelchair for the rest of my life.
All right, let's get started.
An unholy bond of deception.
3,000. Hold on there, Jose. 2,000 was the deal, and that's all I got. I think I killed him.
Now we gotta figure this out.
Obsession.
They were doing each other. Dempsey didn't know that.
What if he did?
And murder.
If you space out on this one and you get caught, you're both going to get the death penalty and our son's going to be an orphan.
I know this guy. He's 30. You're investigating one of my men, my best man, behind my back.
Before the lies can be found.
Detective Reinhardt here is a personal vendetta against my client.
Before the truth can be revealed.
Could you tell, doctor, if a man were faking paralysis?
An open and shut case.
I know you can walk.
Will blow wide open.
It's time.
Christopher Reeve, Joe Mantegna, Kim Cattrall. Above suspicion.
The plot thickens.